five or six feet, you'd rather have it from the other side of the hole. You know, Nick, we've got Jason Day, Adam Scott, and Angel Cabrera that are looking like the likely candidates here. Who do you like?
Yeah, well, that's a good call right now, David. The intensity on their faces, I'm loving it. You know, Adam Scott's really stepped up. The focus on his face, the determination has really, really risen in here. We've already seen that with Jason Day. The couple of bunker shots he's put on, this man's got bravery. That, you know, he's got confidence and bravery, where Cabrera's still going, doing his own thing. And Gower's starting to lose his balance, he's starting to force things, so it's looking very much like the two Aussie boys that could be fighting this out, maybe up 18, maybe in the playoff.
The key word, maybe. Now, Ian Bickerfinch is still at his perch. He has stayed beside myself.